I felt a clunk and a wobble yesterday when I was out driving. And I think it may have broken the front strut, similar to another owner. That shouldn't be doing that. Something has broken. One tricky bolt right at the back, very difficult to get at. I really need a wobbly socket to get at it and get to the bolt with a 10mm offset ring spanner. To see, mind you. Slow going. Managed to get the ratchet in just above the inner mud guard, splash guard. Just get the fingers out. That's the one. Do them all right now. Right, jack that up. So that's the plate I've been taken off. And the top of it is a nut and a Torx to hold the shaft of the spring of the damper. You can see the rubber bit that's extruded itself out of there. This is a replacement top mount, a Quinton Hazel part, Quinton Hazel part number EMR 4806. It's the same part that's used on Citroen C4s, Peugeot 208s, 2008s, Opel Corsas, various others. That's what it looks like. Yep. Yeah, so get that nut off the top. There's a hole in the top that's for a Torx bit. You can hold the centre, slacken the nut off. I'll put a spring compressor on the springs. That way it'll take the top off and replace the part. Right, so it's a Torx 45 in the centre and a 21 on the nut. Right there. Work. 13/16 will work. ick. Might work. Top nut. So, deboned itself. Been water sitting in the top, and the bonding has just failed. All the way out. Dismantled ball bearing. Take the plate off. They look like 13s. Next question is, how do we get that into there? Dismantle it. Must just be this plastic roller bearing, must just be a press fit on there. So I need to get in there with a flat blade and just try levering it away. That's your roller bearing. Old plate. There is a little locating pip on there. It locates in that hole. Some gentle persuasion, got the bearing pretty much flush. A little pip there. The rod seems fine. Just slot back on. Like that, sits down on a bush. Yeah. Turn it the right way round. Play it the right way round. Yeah, that's a plate the right way round. Right, that's not coming off. Lanoguard on this. Try and keep it off the rubber. It says it's okay with rubber, but you never know. To line up the holes now. After a lot of fiddling, I got that back one in. Just needed to align the plate properly. Right. All I need to do now is put the sleeve back up on there. And get it right behind it. And there we have it. Let it back down off the jack. That's it. That's fixed out. Perfect. Well, tidy up the mess now and put the bumper back on. There's a failed top mount. See, there's been water pooling in there and rusting it, and the rubber is ripped away. So, use a Citroen part. Made 12th of the 7th 2022, part number 98320 7080. I've replaced it with a Quinton Hazel part. It's looked quite nice. See how that one lasts. Can't be any worse than this one. Yep, see where it's ripped away. Doesn't appear to be fully bonded. Yeah, the bonding is not been taking on a lot of that. The few bits that did bond ripped away. Well done, Peugeot Citroen.